Speedway's Golden Jubilee year sees a ding-dong battle for honours in the World Championship. Olsen, Denmark, Simmons, Britain, Anderson, Sweden, and Czeslak, Poland. At the finish, it's Ole Olsen who takes the checkered flag, a worthy victory for the Flying Danes.